Good morning! I figure the first thing we would do today is go down to the farmer's store and buy some chickens. See if we can. These two fields are ours, which is lovely. See if I remember where to go. That will be it. I won't apologize for that anymore, because that will happen a lot because of the sensitivity to the mouse. We will also buy some new plants, seedlings for our greenhouse. So we will buy pumpkins and zucchini. We have tomatoes going, so we would get to rest. See if we can do a nice parking here. So, we have to go into the building, and here we can buy all kinds of seeds. Got wheat, maize, barley, canola, pea, soy, lupin, and grass that we can seed our fields with. And then we got zucchini. See, where do I thought I could hens. Oh, here we go. We will get 10 hens, and we will get, we have 100 kilos, but then let's get another 100, just because it will last quite a bit. And cows we don't want now. Fertilizer we don't need at the moment, but we will get, oh no, we get, it costs quite a lot. So 30 zucchini. We get 10. This isn't easy. 10 tomatoes. Tomatoes are rather expensive. You get more when selling zucchini than selling tomatoes. Look at pumpkins. I'll get 30 of those too. So that would be 440. Can we buy them? And they are at home now. Task done. So let's see where we're going today. We have an exclamation mark there. We got ones down here. And we got a quest here. So we will need to plough to do that. Okay, let's get to Clara. We need to do it at one time or another anyways. So we can just get it over and done with. And we don't need to feed the chickens. They will be fed automatically. So tomorrow we will have eggs. And then we got another produce to sell. I think we will stop by at our place and get the plants growing before we go up to Clara's. We can look at the chickens when we get back. I'll turn around the cracker. And we begin getting to here. And we will use the pumpkins. Start with those. Let's start here. We sold pumpkins for 4 euro. We won't get as many as the others, though. There will be one left. But, let's go for the zucchini. And now we only have to wait until they grow up from babies to toddlers to teens and so on. It doesn't seem like the tomatoes have grown anything. It would take quite a while the whole month, I would imagine, before we can harvest. Well, let's get on the way to Clara. She might be back here. No, she's here. Don't jump in the manure.
So good to see you, sweetheart.
Oh.
Would you help me?
What can I do for you, ma'am?
My brother is working abroad. He should have been back home a week ago, but he's still busy working. I need one of my fields ploughed and cultivated. Will you do it for me, please? Use that old plough over there by the barn. You can keep it when you're done. My brother plans on buying a new one anyway.
No promises, but I'll see what I can do.
Yes, we'll see what we can do. So, the plough... Use the old plough over there. There it is. We go and get a tractor, and then we need to cultivate. So we have to think about how to go about this. Field. Think it's out here. Now, plough is really nicest thing to do. If it was hard in FS17. Farming simulator. It's even harder here. Because it leaves very deep wraps. And a line of some sort over here, and you want it to go into the field, so that's why I'm starting here. So I have developed some kind of technique my own for this. So So when I am not going to harrow or cultivate, I do it in one way, and when I'm going to harrow, I do it another way. So this will be pretty much old-fashioned and the way you should do it, just to minimize the bumps. And this isn't the easiest way. It takes quite a toll on my fingers, that's why I don't like it. But we do need the soil to get into the field. I'll start in the middle. Oh, come on, come on, come on. And you see, straight lines isn't anything we're going to get here. Looks rather bad, actually. It's not that easy, just here. It's bounced around everywhere. And this is something I would love the depths to address, because this isn't nice at all. And we are going to do so many plowing missions, that's not even funny. This is, for me, the worst part of the game. I really don't like plowing. And when I can't have a steering wheel and pedals, I have to use my left hand to do all this at the keyboard. It doesn't get better. But by doing it like this, it will get easier. Power wing and you won't get stuck that easy, because that's easy. Very easy to get stuck with this old tractor. Got to get the small wheels down in the rut, and that's not good. This takes a lot of concentration and focusing. Oh, come on. Oh, wrong button. E and R is beside each other. So that will happen quite a lot. You jump off the tractor with the E key and you raise the plough with the R key. Oh, come on! We do it like this time. Oh. And of course you, you can see the soil is spilling out to the right of the tractor, and we want to fill in that rough. Why we need to go with the right back wheel down, otherwise it won't feel enough good. Try to keep it! Oh my! On the edge as much as possible. Doesn't look good, does it? No, it doesn't. Let's see if we can straighten it up a little bit. No, don't go down there. There you can go down and then stay up. Take a long way. As at the same time as it's very hard and challenging, it is just as challenging to get it as good as possible. So who can say no to a challenge? Oh, I got that one. Totally wrong. Back up. Make more. Down with the plow again. And you can't reverse without getting the plow up. This looking doesn't look straight at all. It looks awful. Up. you think I'm doing a bad job, get a game and do it better. And tell me how it should be done. But only if you have experience from it yourself. In this game. Soon there, I hope. I think this will be the only time I show a whole field being plowed. And oh, this is oh gosh. Then I will only jump it. God, it takes a lot of time and it's not the prettiest sight. Oh, not straight lines. What's that? Have you ever seen straight lines? So what we can do is straighten it up. A tiny bit. This is just a little field. We have fields that are twice the size of this. And I'll tell you this. But that looks pretty straight. I'm impressed. Just because of that, I will probably make it a lot worse. I'm around. I think we might have to go over this side one more time. Let's see what Clara says. Task is finished or not. We have done the other side. Come on. God. Okay. Put some effort into it. Oh, it's not done yet. I thought it should be done by now. We only have a very... I don't think we got anything to plough there, actually. I've got a small piece here, and I would actually go from downside, as I don't want to get into that field. I would go from here, somewhere here. What have we missed? I don't think we have missed anything. There. Finally. Oh, now we get to go and get our harrow. Oh, no, don't go into that field, please. And there is this creek or stream. Don't want to get stuck in that. So let's go and fetch the harrow. We take the plough with us. And from now on, when we're not doing anything else, the plough will be attached to the tractor. Because we will get a lot of plough missions. And we don't want to run around hunting for it. We will lower the machine and take it off, and we will find our harrow, and it's parked in a stupid place. There are almost no room to get it. Driving out in the field. I think we got it there. Hitch harrow. And now we can get up the plough again. Short this distance to go. Let's see if we can get in here. I'm getting hungry. Well, oh! Ah, what's the fence? Yeah. See? It's throwing me around. It's because of this chair. Well, that's not fun! At least we can see where we have been working. And we're plowing this way. The field isn't too bad after that. But that's not the way I will plow if I am just doing a plow work. Will do it very easy for me. Now come on. Jumping out. Good. If I'm quiet, it's like because I'm concentrating. You need to concentrate. It's not the most easy thing in the world. I can say that I prefer renovating things. No, the renovation part is much easier than this is. And both have its pros and cons, as in everything in life. line up a bit better. Not much left now, so I will, that will be an end to the pain looking at this. Shortly. Oh, wrong way. So sorry. So, that line. So we learned how to plough, and or Frank has learned how to plough and cultivate for the most part. And he didn't know neither when we started. 78% of fuel. Not fuel, at least. And this will got the plough and 500 social points. That's where the quest ended. So we don't need to speak to Clara again, so we can go home. So I will go back and then we will end the episode. do up here, I think. So, that's it for this time. And when we get back, I can say that I'm not going to do any more for quite a while, because my hands are feeling awful right now. But when we get back, it probably will be tomorrow in the game. So we let Frank have an afternoon off after this. And we'll see you next time. So until then, have a really good one and do take care.